My name is Samantha Contreraz, and I am a student of Lone Star Community College. And today I will be speaking to you about learning a new language and tips and tricks to make it more fun and easier for you. Imagine a small cafe in Paris, the rich cuisine of Rome, the technologically advanced Japan, and the small cottages of Berlin. The world is an amazing adventure just waiting to be explored. A new friend, a business partner, your future spouse. There are many people you can meet when traveling, and many possibilities that may be passing you by right now. However, we are closed off from these possibilities if not for one thing, communication. We use it to say such things as, hello, thank you, and I love you. But there is more than just the English language as we know it. While the process of learning a new language may at first seem daunting and even tedious, with the right methods, it can be fun and easy. An adventure with the potential of opening countless opportunities for you. In the following speech, I'll be speaking about selective learning, fun methods to learn, and immersion to help you through the way. Selective learning. According to the Ethnologue 19th edition, there are roughly 7,097 living languages in the world. Now, at first that may seem like a daunting number, but let's put it into perspective. In the English language, according to how many words are there in printed school English by Nagy and Anderson, there are 180,000 word families. But how many of these do we really use? In another study, in the first 4,000 words by Hibbert, the most frequent 5,000 words account for 80% of typical tests. Now that's a lot less than the initial 180,000. Making learning fun. According to the Berlitz language provider, in many of their books, the most frequent your exposure to the language, the better your results will be. And so it is best to use methods such as video games, watching TV in the native language, books, and social media, or making new friends online. Through these methods, which are both fun and immersive, you can learn more of the language in its native. Now, there are 900 million Chinese speakers in the world, 400 million English speakers in the world, 231 million Spanish speakers in the world, 154 Hindi speakers in the world, and 130 million Russian speakers in the world. That's a lot of people that you're closing yourself off to every year, every day, by not learning new languages. And a lot of people that you can be friends with. Immerse yourself. It's best to immerse yourself in the new language to learn. As I have previously stated, through TV, video games, you can visit the new country, make new friends, all different ways to immerse yourself in the language so you can learn more through its native surroundings. Now, learning a new language is at first a very daunting and intimidating task. But through these methods of selective learning, using fun methods to learn, and immersing yourself in the culture and the language, it should be a lot easier and more fun for you.